She saw her breath in the air when no one else could, and she saw the thin sheet of ice that coated the world. She looked at her reflection in the icicles that hung down from tree boughs and house eaves. Her nose and cheeks were always red, flushed from the cold. She built a little snow fort around her heart, and then hid.
I know that poetry and the streets are all dead, and I wish to have to call the call.